$90,000 loan to the borrower is also a $90,000 asset for the bank. By its own brand of money magic, the bank has created $90,000 out of thin air. But the process does not stop here. Since the bank now has an asset of $90,000, it can make another loan based on this asset. Since the same Federal Reserve rules apply, the bank must keep 10% of this asset on reserve. This means it can loan only 90% of the $90,000, which is $81,000. This means that loan number two is $81,000. Do you see how this works?